من سلفي ده you following the Quran and the Sunnah and the way of the Salaf. Because we live in a time there's many sects, many groups, understand? Shia, Zaydiya, there is Dubandis, Naqshbandis, and you see, so that's a disease. Splitting is a disease, no doubt. Groups, but Prophet Muhammad clarified the truth to us. He never left us without any clarification. He told us about the disease, which is splitting. What is the cure? To follow his way and the way of the his companions or the three generations. So how do we know what the Salaf believed? Alhamdulillah, the Salaf, their students, like Imam Ahmad rahimahullah, Imam Shafi'i, other their students also, have written a book to clarify what was the aqidah of a Sahaba, what was their belief, what was their understanding, what was their aqidah manhaj. They preserved it. So in order for us to understand what is a Salaf, we have to read the books of the Salaf. Usul al-Sunnah, Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal al-Shaybani, Shah al-Sunnah, Imam al-Barbahari, Shah al-Sunnah, Imam al-Muzani, likewise aqidah al-Wasitiyya later on and so on. To understand that. Understand, akhi? Yeah. Is that clear so far?
Yeah, it's clear, but you see, like certain things that you guys do that's wrong. That, so apparently, like, I've heard from one of my friends. I don't know much, right?
Say whatever you like, brother.
Yes, yeah, so apparently.
I mean, like, I don't mean I'm going to please with it, so you clarify the truth.
Yeah. To be honest, I'm following the Salafi, right? Like I said, I'm so far, I'm like.
You're coming closer. You're following, alhamdulillah.
Yeah, but like, go on. There's like certain things that I've learned, like you guys.
Who's you guys, brother? I'm like, Shamsi.
Salafi.
But you're Salafi too.
Okay, cool. But I'm following that, right? But there's like certain things. Certain things like you guys would be like, oh, you guys are kafir, like you shout like
kafir, akhi. You know how it's funny?
Isn't that bad?
But we don't do no. Where it's funny?
I've watched many videos. I've been here all the time. Like you are kafir.
I said kafir who?
Huh?
Me?
Yeah, bro.
Nah, have you been watching the video the other way around? If I said someone kafir, have you been watching the video? You have to rewind, akhi. Maybe I call Rafidi kafir, but Rafidi is kafir, no doubt about that. But I don't call like Ash'ari, Naqshbandi, Dubandi, I don't call them kuffar.
Okay.
Yeah, no. You know what it's gonna, the people, they say to me, I'm a murji. You know what is a murji?
No.
Murji, someone doesn't make takfir, they say.
Okay.
So I don't understand. You say I will make takfir, some will say we don't make takfir. I don't know which one we do. So we do make takfir according to Quran and Sunnah. However, if someone is a Muslim with certainty, to call him kafir, you have to have a certainty. No doubt he's a kafir, because it's dangerous to call your brother kafir.
Yeah.
Nabi alayhi salallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever calls his brother a kafir and is not a kafir, then we'll turn back to him. Yes? Meaning this is a dangerous thing. Understand, akhi?
Yeah.
So we don't say we don't make takfir, we make takfir based upon Quran and Sunnah. But when it comes to Muslims, yeah, to call a Muslim kafir, there's conditions. Imagine if I see a Muslim, wal-iyadu billah, stepping on the Quran. The action is disbelief. But is he kafir? No, you know why? When I say no, doesn't mean he's not kafir. Because what do you mean by that? Maybe he's insane. Maybe he didn't see that was a Quran. You understand? So this condition. But if he knows it's a Quran and he stepped on it, even if he said, I don't mean to step on it, but I know it's a Quran, but I stepped on it, it's a kafir. You understand? Regardless of by that step in Quran. So we have the ulama for conditions. Now if I see someone, imagine someone I hear, someone I'm walking, I see a Muslim say, Allah is my servant and I'm Allah. That's a kufr statement. But however, maybe the brother said, no, akhi, did I say that? I can't remember saying that. It was slip of the tongue. And there's a hadith about it. When a man got very, very excited, he said, Allah, you are my servant and I'm your Lord. Allah excused him. Why? Because he said it out of excitement. So, akhi, alhamdulillah, we don't go around calling the Muslims kafir. But if someone is a clear-cut kafir, then we have to call him kafir, akhi. Barakallah.
That's understandable.
But you have to be careful, especially with the Muslims. Like, there's a guy here, young brother, may Allah guide him. He said to me, I'm kafir. He calls me kafir.
Yeah.
I said, okay, if I'm kafir, I want to become Muslim. Tell me how to become Muslim. So, should I say shahada? He said, no. You have to disbelieve in Taghut. I said, I disbelieve in Taghut. He said, Muhammad, شوفوا بعد
إن شاء الله.
إن شاء الله محمد السلام عليكم. قلت له شو أسد فيهم؟ ما في شيء. شاش شكون بيك؟ واقف لي معاك المجنون أنت.
وأنا خوتي سيرنا خوتي يا صاحبي.
سلفيين ما شاء الله. محمد اسمح لي أخويا لو قلت لك حاجة. والله لا والله اسمح لي أخويا. بارك الله فيك محمد. طلع حبيبي محمد. يا سوري. So why have to understand that this brother, young brother calling me kafir. So I said, okay, we disbelieve in Taghut from Islam, yeah? But maybe there's someone that you don't like, you call it taghut, and I don't agree with you. How are you going to call me kafir for that? Because the takfiris, which are crazy people, they call the leaders, the Muslim leaders, taghut. Anyone that don't like taghut, taghut, ta'u Yahudi. They have it ready. One guy, he said, Shamsi is Yahudi. He said, Shamsi, we checked his name in the home office, we can't find his name. So he must be Yahudi. And Shamsi, he knows how to speak Al-Ibriya. I think, what is cool? Some people are crazy, mentally disturbed. Subhanallah. So alhamdulillah, manhaj al-Salafi is the correct path. However, we are living a time, some people claim to be Salafi, but Salafiyya is in Morocco and they are in China. Because you know, Morocco is far west and China far east. That's how far they are from each other.
Maybe I'm misunderstood, isn't it? That
you misunderstood.
That little thing. I didn't really, I disagreed with it, but you cleared the point.
You know, your story is like someone see police officer, yeah? He see police officer hitting a woman with a stick.
Yeah?
All of us, what we're going to say, this police officer is evil.
Yeah.
But when we bring the full video, that woman, she was holding a knife and she's about to stab him.
Okay.
Now we have a full picture.
Yeah.
You understand, Akhi? So sometimes we judge people based upon a clip of 5 seconds or 2 minutes, 3 minutes without a context.
Yeah.
So we go back to the context, you know?
Yeah.
So alhamdulillah, Akhi, of course, as a Muslim, we don't call a Muslim non-believer, you know, until there's certainty proves. Yeah.
Exactly.
And what's your name, Akhi?
Fahad.
Fahad, mashallah, where are you from?
Afghanistan.
Mashallah, mashallah. Allah bless you, Akhi Fahad. Yeah, alhamdulillah, man. Where are you from, Fahad, if you don't mind? West, east?
Northwest.
Yeah, Wembley side and.
Yeah, Harrow side.
Harrow side. Yeah, you know, Fahad, do you know Markaz al-Sunnah?
Where?
Markaz al-Sunnah is in Wembley.
I haven't heard of it, no.
Huh?
I haven't.
Yeah, there's a mosque there.
Yeah, what are you there? Sometimes?
My brother's there, yeah. I'm going to give a talk soon there, inshallah.
What, when?
If you want to take my number, and I can send you the link, inshallah, for a talk, inshallah.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Before I start, the whole world's calling me. Oh, 79.
Say it.
Once I said it out, these guys that never edited the number, I woke up in the morning, Akhi, messages, is that Shamsi.
Yeah.
I said, what happened?
So when is it, bro? When is it?
There's talk today, if you want to come. I do class today.
Why, today as well, yeah?
In that sunnah, yeah.
Okay.
Shavis Bush.
What time?
7 o'clock.
Okay, yeah, bro. Inshallah, yeah. We'll come.
7 o'clock, inshallah.
All right.
Are you with him, yeah?
Yeah.
You Afghan as well?
No, I'm Iranian.
Iranian, mashallah. So come, brother. Akhi, Bush, you know Bush Market?
Yeah.
You know it's Bush Market?
Yeah, I know Bush Market.
Yeah, it's just there, behind the market. Like, you can ask.
You know what's funny? You're the one that told me, innit? You put in the spot. You're the one that told me that Salafi.
No. I said Salafis have like takfir tendencies. That's one.
Yeah, no, but even that you have to be careful because we are Muslim, we make takfir.
Yeah.
But we have to make takfir based upon Quran and Sunnah.
Yeah,
you understand, Akhi? But even because why? Some people, even some Salafis, they can say, oh, we don't make takfir. No, that's not right. If someone insults Allah and his messenger and we know he's a Muslim and he knows what he's doing, he's kafir. Barakallahu feekum.
Do you follow Muhammad ibn Wahhab?
Rahimahullah, I don't blind follow him. He's a scholar that I love and I listen to him. I mean, he died. Rahimahullah, and he never, but I read his works, alhamdulillah, but I don't blind follow him. Muhammad Abdul Wahhab, people lied about him.
That's my friend keeps telling me,
let's talk about him. Muhammad Abdul Wahhab,
yeah.
I'm not sure if you heard me before, I came from a Sufi background.
Sufi
background,
yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Very similar to people who warning against Wahhabiyya, Salafiyya, and so on, yeah? So when I read the one of the works of Imam Abdul Wahhab, rahimahullah, I read Allah said, Prophet Muhammad said, the companion said. So I said, this is Islam. You speak to your family, Sophia, my grandmother had dream, my grandfather had dream. You go, boy, that's not Islam. Islam, قال الله, قال الرسول, قال الصحابة, هم أول عرفاني. You know, that's the knowledge. So he's not infallible. He makes mistakes, but he was a scholar, Imam of Ahl Sunnah, wal Hadith, wal Athar, no doubt about it. But the Ottoman Empire, at the end, when he became extreme Sufi, they were lying against him. They start calling him Wahhabi.
Yeah, that's
yeah, they say Wahhabism. And they're lying against us. They say we do ISIS. ISIS are evil.
Yeah.
We've been warning against ISIS and Bin Laden, even Bin Laden. He died. The Salafis warned against Bin Laden in the 90s. When Britain, America, they were cooperating with Bin Laden. You understand?
Yeah.
In the 90s, Imam Bin Baz, Imam Ibn Hadi al-Wadi, they warned against him. You see, when the Western world were cooperating with him. You understand, Akhi? Alhamdulillah. Yeah, people lie and guess us, Akhi. Wallahi, people lie. That's why it's good to come ask questions. That's why I'm here. And I'm open to anyone to ask me questions.
It's
understand?
An interesting movement. I like the Salafiyya movement.
It's not a movement. It's not about Salafiyya, it's the Quran Sunnah. How you don't feel Quran Sunnah?
No, of course. That's what I'm saying.
So that's why it's Salafiyya?
It's because it's not the four main madhhabs. That's why.
They are Imam Malik was Salafi. Imam Shafi'i Salafi.